a headless tree with a hollowed out stump and two spreading leaves that split as the plant ages. Welwitschia mirabilis is an extraordinary plant endemic to the Namib Desert. Hello friends, welcome to FacTime. Today let us see some of the unique facts about the Welwitschia plant. Although Welwitschia belongs to the cone-bearing plant, it shares some features with the flowering plants as well. Because it is so different, it is placed in a family of its own, the Welwitschiaceae. Welwitschia has a simplistic growth form, root, stem and only two leaves. The first and only two juvenile leaves persist and continue to grow for the entire lifetime of the plant. The stem point dies after the first leaves appear, leaving the stem without a growth point. Growth only takes place from the original stem remnant at the base of the leaves. This results in a saucer-shaped or hollow stem with spreading leaves along the margins. In all the plants, annual growth rings are usually displayed inside the woody stems of trees. But in Welwitschia, these rings are outside of the stem. In Welwitschia, the leaves are broad, strap-shaped with large number of stomatas. The distribution of Welwitschia coincides with the Namib fog belt. So friends, if you like the video, give us a thumbs up and share the video with your friends. And if you haven't subscribed yet, do subscribe to our channel FacTime. And don't forget to click on the bell icon for latest updates. Give us your valuable comments in the comment section below.